Salmonella is the second leading cause of foodborne illness in the United States. Like other bacteria, Salmonella is becoming increasingly antibiotic resistant, which means that our current antibiotic drugs do not work as well as they used to. Just like you and I, Salmonella must talk. They must communicate with each other. They must sense the environment. So we thought, why not develop some form of molecular propaganda? Perhaps there's some chemical out there we can spray on chicken eggs to where we can trick the Salmonella into thinking, hey, we're in a nice, nutritious environment, when reality is much harsher and they are not prepared. In a previous study, my boss, Dr. Eric Peterson, identified salicylic acid as a potential disruptor of these conversations between Salmonella about the dry environment. According to our theory, this indicates that at a certain level of salicylic acid, we have brainwashed enough of the Salmonella into thinking, hey, everything's fine, there's nothing to worry about, as they slowly dry out and die. So, instead of worsening our antibiotic resistance problem, perhaps we can spray our chicken eggs with salicylic acid and prevent those pesky stomach aches. Thank you.